Holler when you're ready. Careful playing cards in this town, some real cheaters around here. I hear the old cuss that owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. Old Miss Hardshaw, the seamstress, passed away. Don't know who's gonna mend my things now. If you're looking for something you don't see, let me know. Valentine's been a rough kind of town, as long as I can remember. Feller come in here yesterday says the sheriff been seen with Moira again. Need help making a decision? Saw Morris from the auction yard leaving the hotel again this morning. Guess his wife kicked him out again. Walked by the hotel last night. Lordy, what a racket was coming out of them rooms. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. These homeless folks come trudging in here all the time now. What is this place coming to? People have been talking about a curse in Valentine as long as I can remember. Some reckon this was Indian land once, but I ain't sure. Old Miss Hardshaw, the seamstress, passed away. Don't know who's gonna mend my things now. Can't decide on it? I hear the old cuss that owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. I get all kinds of coots come in here. It's something. Used to hike up Citadel Rock all the time when I was younger. Just don't have the energy no more. Fella came in here, started taste testing the liquor. Unbelievable. Saw Morris from the auction yard leaving the hotel again this morning. Guess his wife kicked him out again. All right, have a think about it. The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. Don't see it on a shelf, it's probably in the catalog. Walked by the hotel last night. Lordy, what a racket was coming out of them rooms. Old Miss Hardshaw, the seamstress, passed away. Don't know who's gonna mend my things now. Got the catalog, too.
Lazy fat pig.
No rush. Choose when you're ready. I hear the old cuss that owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. Maybe someday I'm gonna quit Valentine. Probably move out west. My pa got killed in this here store when I was a boy. People have been talking about a curse in Valentine as long as I can remember. Some reckon this was Indian land once, but I ain't sure. Careful playing cards in this town, some real cheaters around here. Well, it's always here if you want to take another look. Okay, I'm here when you need anything.
Shoot me. meat here. Nowhere else.
Do I need a mask too?
Welcome back, mister. Everything in that is available for purchase.
Thank you.
the smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. I get all kinds of coots come in here. It's something. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. I get all kinds of coots come in here. It's something. Used to hike up Citadel Rock all the time when I was younger. Just don't have the energy no more. Got some new things in the other day. Walked by the hotel last night. Lordy, what a racket was coming out of them rooms. All right, have a think about it.
Things change.
And move!
You some kind of coward? Hiding your face like that?
Christ alive!
Yeah.
It's over!
Screw it! Around here.
Thank you.
What are you afraid to show your face for?
Yes, that's that.
Hey, what?
When is it?
Devil in hell! Son of a whore!
Don't care what.
What's your problem?
now. You can't be here. Gonna need you to leave now.
Heaven help us!
I ain't gonna just let this pass.
Jesus, man.
Anybody help! Oh, God, stop this!
Please, don't do this.
I bet the law would help.
Okay, boys, let's spread out and try and figure this thing through. Jesus H. Christ! Goddamn slaughterhouse!
My word, just take a look at yourself.
Rain the other day washed out most of the Wilson clan's crops. Yeah, they'll have almost nothing to show up for harvest.
Don't surprise me.
Oh, hell!
What the hell? Hey, are you quit.
Death.
What the hell are you doing?
Are you doing good? Let the law handle it.
What's this place coming to? Let's go!
Move in, compadre! I'd be just...
Let me get through. Please! No!
I know that, man. Well, there's no reason
a mask for? Who are you hiding from? Hold it.
Devil.
Oh,
don't want any kind of trouble, all right?
You bastards!
We can't exactly.
Blow yourself up. They're like dynamite or something.
He's gonna lose this.
Never mind. Oh, never mind. That was sick.
Welcome, welcome.
What you got for me to send?
Bye.
Shit!
You're back. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. Do not leave it near the campfire. Goes through a man like he was butter.
Bye. Stay safe and quiet.
Hell's eating.
Oh, God.
I can scarce believe it.
Nope. See you back, sir. See you around.
Ah! you?
Come on.
Why don't you just make it easier for everyone else and take that off?
Please don't fire anyone but me.
Oh, shit!
Let's go.
You're dead, you son of a bitch!
Get the law involved. Pox ridden some bitch.
Help me!
Take that some bitch down, y'all!
This is all a mistake!
Christ alive!
Thank you.
That's just too much.
God damn it!
Off that bounty before coming to me for work, huh?
No, this can't be real.
All right, well, see you again.
Help! Help! Would you please stay away from me?
Yo. Oh shit, he's still over there.
You seeing what you look like? Whoa, whoa! A gun is not the answer! Oh, not like this! Oh no! Please help me, God!
Oh, you got him? Hey, I'm not shooting. I'll just make sure you got that turd.
Hit.
Why the mask? out of your bag.
Folks say,
what can I do for you?
Doing business with an outlaw. Bastard. Really? Can you pay off that bounty, please?
All right. Bye then.
You stay away from me.
Damn it all, where's all?